was gonna post, but then we decided to do this map better than mine. So I just thought, what's it called? Because this is better than mine. I'll just chill and do it like this. Just believe your eyes. Where is he? Ah. Oh, I just got an email from someone. Oh, by the way, Jake's joined us as well. Just got an email. I'm gonna be standing still for a good 2 seconds. I got an email. Let's check who's it from. Oh, it's YouTube.
From what?
Oh, it's YouTube from my 2 videos. What just happened? Yeah, YouTube just said your videos are now live. Good. Oh, by the way, guys, I called it Claze Clan again because, like, most of Claze is in here. It's just that like, we're missing a couple, 4 or 5. And plus, we were the people, like, who brought up Claze Clan, so I decided to call it that. And to new viewers, yeah, who don't know what Claze Clan is, it's my clan. Yeah, it's my clan. And we just do anything, and if you want to try out, just add me as a friend. You can see it in the top corner. By the way, that's 2 underscores because a lot of people think it's 1. Oof. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Omar, plug in mic. Oh, by the way, guys, Omar's mic is doo-doo, really bad. And by the way, this one won't be that long as like the other one. Oh!
Right, where did he even get the hoverboard?
The corners.
I only got mine.
The corner. Come, I'll show you. Follow me. Right here, Jake. Got him. Don't run away from me. That was so dead. Oh crap. Yo, Omar, you do realize you're not even killing me with a sniper. You just hit me with a handgun. This kid legit just took my hoverboard. Legit just hijacked it. Oh, I got it. I got shot.
Reload.
Bye, boys. Are they mate? My mate? Oh, by the way, guys, say if you like no scoping like how I do, I prefer the. I will like recommend this map. I will recommend this map like to whoever likes no scope, trick shotting, like FaZe Muse or FaZe Kaz. Them two are really good trick shotters. Yeah, like say if they want to I don't know if they do it, but like if you want to become like a trick shotter like them, I kind of recommend this. Like I've got another code, but I lost it, so and that was a really good code. Omar, should I show everyone like your maps, like your red versus blue map and all that? Yeah, so you can try and get it published.
Oh, Omar.
All right, yeah, Omar.
Okay.
All right, let's go back to hub. Omar, you have to give us a little tutorial, okay? Of both maps, what you've got. So guys, he's got red versus blue, and like, you know, MC, he's got kind of like that. And which one you showing first? Jump if red versus blue, crouch if MC. Alright, red versus blue, let's check this out. Okay, so here it is. So we got red side, okay. Omar, just give us a little tutorial. Wait, we gotta go on blue side. So, wait, guys, look. He's made it all night, right here. And if you go through this door thing, yeah, he's got everything. But let's just check out red side. Omar, show us red side. Where is he? Omar!
Hold on!
Oh, okay. Well, I'll just explain it because I built it with him. So we got assault rifles all here, LMG as well. And then we got all these. Then we got shotguns, which is on this side. Combat, pump, heavy, double, pump, and then let's see. And this did take a while, you could tell. And then SMGs. Let me start from the back. Burst SMG, silence, burst, and then combat. These are the same, but I know they're different names, aren't they? Health, all these, bandage, bazooka, fill up, slurfish. And then if you go over here, we got snipers, all the snipers. He even has a hunting rifle, and exactly what I said, trick shot. You can do trick shots in this map. Pistols. Okay, he's starting the game. Hey, look. So yeah, I'm just gonna pick random new I like of his. Might as well choose that. I don't like these, but and by the way, look. You have automatically these kind of weapons, that them kind of traps and anything. I'll grab them in a sec. Wait, SMG's in here. I think this one's bugged. Okay. Yeah, the best thing about it, look, he tries to pickaxe, it's fine. Hout, let's get hout, so it should flash. Snipers. That kind of person who loves hunting rifles, I gotta show you. See, look, he's here. We're all in Omar's red versus blue because I'm trying to help him publish it. Omar, I gotta check out your side to see if it's good.
What do you mean publish it?
Like, I'm gonna try and get Omar's thingy here published. You know, like have a code like that.
Yeah.
Like that.
How are we gonna do that?
Because I'm streaming right now.
You have to have support creator code.
No, you don't. Fortnite watches in it. See, guys, blue's the exact same. Everything, we're just in different order. Say if there's some stuff not in, like, see.
It's just a bug.
Yeah, it's a bug. Yeah, you can tell it's a bug. Yeah. If you look at Dub's buddy, because he's the person who influenced Omar, isn't that right?
Yep.
Yeah, he influenced him to what's it called? To do red versus blue, because he made some really good changes in his map, which everyone really likes. So Omar thought, Omar might as well build it. So and everything's fine, and you can even break your own building, which is great. So see, and look, teams. But wait, Omar, let me knock you. Let me see if I can knock you. Look, see, look, and you get knocked. Let me just give him to Jake. Eight. Alright. And now, Omar, can we go back to our band? Can you show us your other one? Your MC one?
Okay.
Omar, who did get influenced by this one? ID. And ID is this crater. Let me put his code in. Huh? Well, not MC. I thought it was MC because MC and him. I think MC and him are the same people. Jay, can you put MC, Id in so they can see who Id is for me?
Yeah.
Omar, you went in red versus blue.
No, it was by MC.
Oh, alright, MC. Omar, you went in red versus blue.
It was created by MC.
Yeah, it's created by MC. Damn, damn. Jake, don't do that.
Ben, I'm trying to put it on, it's not working.
Try it, keep on trying it. Make a new island. Yeah, and then quickly switch back to it.
Changing.
What's in this island? Delete one of your islands. Delete one of your islands and see. Oh, by the way.
Put in my death run.
Your death run, huh?
Mhm.
Alright. Jake made a death run. I don't make them kind of stuff. I just do trick shots.
It's not working.
Alright.
I haven't finished it yet.
He hasn't. Let's check it out.
It's a
painting. Okay, basically, he's made this MCU map. I think next episode will be tomorrow. We'll show you then. But it's really good. Like, it's got all new updates. And Jake, when do you make this?
Ages ago.
Alright, start the game then.
No, don't.
Oh, too late now. Oh, by the way, guys, this is before even, like, Claze was a thing. Right, Jake? Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, crap. And I'm going to close my eyes because I know you know the one. So I'm just going to hide. So, because I don't know myself. Did you know it?
Yeah, I did it.
I think it's side. I bet him on his side. It's not middle. Actually, what am I talking about?
Very there. Very, very there.
Oh.
I mean, right. I made it.
Cool. Bye.
Level 5.
Oh, what the flip? I'm on 1 HP. Bye, guys. Have a nice day. I died. Jake, could you get influenced by this one?
And again.
You know, super easy difference.
Yeah. Oh, so like J-Dude and them.
Yeah.
I think J-Dude was our first ever island that we played. Yeah, it was, you know. So shout out to J-Dude. The 100 level default death run. No, I can't get past this one level.
We haven't played that in ages.
Might do it tomorrow.
Alright, I did the impulse levels, now I'm on the last level and I did
it. I'm struggling really bad on level 3.
What do you have to do?
You have to jump over that one trap, but I can't bait the trap.
No, you just jumped twice over it, remember?
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Was that easy? Oh my god. Omar, what would you say about his Ethereum? My head got cut off.
So I made all the levels that I made. I did it all.
No help?
I can't come back.
Yo, who helped you?
Nathan.
Who's Nathan?
King.
That was... weren't baiting, so I thought you had to jump it. I'll run out of time anyway. Omar, what is your thought of Jake's death run?
Let's go in Jadeus.
Wait. Omar, you're not even answering the question.
I have.
That won't even do anything. Okay then. So, if Epic employees watching this, which I know not, but can you please publish these guys' maps? They worked really hard. And Omar, did you help? Did someone help with you on your red versus blue?
I just helped me.
No. So then, Jeff Bob Jimmy 21 helped you, Mumba.
And you did as well. You put the traps and everything.
Oh yeah, I don't know them. I done the hard things for you.
I did the most hard things. You did some of the hard things.
Hey, Omar, how did you get the code for this?
What?
How did you have the
code
for this?
I had two of them, I don't know how.
Easy go. I like J-Dude's second one though, better.
Nah, I like this one. The second one's kinda dark.
I like it like that.
I've completed them both.
Yeah, no buggy bombs, Daniel, no buggy bombs.
I know, I just wanna open them.
Terrible.
Dance for me, oh!
Are you serving though,
Austin? Yeah, I don't know why people hate that song so much. I love it. I like it.
That song is so bad.
Oh, I'm so used to sing it.
No, I never will. Kinda used to like.
Did I get ya? I have a diamond. I wonder if Laser Beam can make a map. No! I got them at end stream. Bye now.